Hi there, Mike here. In this video, we'll explore how to use KDE Connect to control your Bazzite desktop from your phone. Why would we want to do this, you ask? Well, it's a great way to control your desktop without having to use a keyboard and mouse, and you get to avoid using the on-screen keyboard, which you may have noticed is not that great in Linux in general. I use this method for when I use my ROG Ally connected to my TV and I need to do something quickly in desktop mode. Instead of reaching for a keyboard and mouse or using my controller with an on-screen keyboard, I instead reach for my phone. Let me show you KDE Connect in action. I have my phone on the left and on the right I have my ROG Ally. I'm controlling my ROG Ally with my phone. Now say I want to install Battle.net in Lutris. I can just use my phone to launch Lutris, select the option to add a game, and I can just bring up the on-screen keyboard on my phone, and I'm just going to type Battle.net. Select the first option, and we can click install. Note that I did this entire process with my phone. Now that you've seen it in action, how do we set up KDE Connect? You install KDE Connect from your phone's App Store, of which you just open the App Store, search for KDE Connect, like you install any other application. Once it's installed, you open it like any other application, and then you select the device that you'd like to pair with. I'd like to pair with my ROG Ally, and we request pairing. Now on the ROG Ally, you just need to accept the pairing. The main feature that I use is remote input. It does have a number of other features, such as remote media control. So you can pause, fast forward, and rewind videos, and you can change your volume. You can run remote commands. You can send clipboard and files between your devices. But the main feature that I use is remote input. The first time that you select remote input, you might get a pop-up that you have to allow remote input on Bazzite before it will work, but I've already allowed that, so we're not getting that pop-up. Once all of this is set up, you don't need to do any of the pairing and connecting again. Just do note though that both devices do need to be on the same network for this to work. There you have it. KDE Connect gives you full control of your Bazzite desktop from your phone. No extra hardware needed. Thank you for watching. Have a lovely day. Goodbye.